I'm going to show you a little bit about D2L, which stands for Desire to Learn. It is a learning management system that Hennepin Tech uses, and I'll show you how to log in and just a few things about D2L. First off, you go to the Hennepin Tech homepage and you'll see three tabs along the top here: the D2L Login, eServices Login, and My Hennepin Tech. The My Hennepin Tech is email, and that is something you'd want to set up before you start using D2L, because anything that has to do with D2L, your teachers will email you and it'll go to that email address, or if you want to reset your password, it'll go to that address. Now we'll go over to this tab and we'll go to the login. You should have been issued a Tech ID. If you're new to Hennepin Tech, then you won't be able to log in to D2L until 25 days before your class starts. So first off, you put in your username, which is your Tech ID you've been issued. This is one I just made up because I wanted to show you. The password, as it says down here, would be your birth date. That's what the default is. So your birth date, and you put it as year, year, month, month, day, day. So if you were born May 18th, 1986, your login would be 86-05-18. You can reset your password by clicking here, and the reset will go to your My Hennepin Tech email address, and then you hit that link and you can reset it. Again, that won't be available to new students until 25 days before the class starts. I put in my password and hit login, and you're at the home page. You can see along the top here it'll say My Home, and that'll, if you click on that, it always gets you back to this main home page. Select your course. These are the courses that this student is enrolled in. You can always pin the course and that'll go to the top. So if I go to My Home, select your course, see the pinned courses go to the top. It's kind of nice. And here are some alerts, some message alerts. There'll be a red dot if your pager has a message. This will be any updates. If a teacher might have something in news, there'll be an update here. Here's some chat. If you're going to be in a chat room, if your teacher chooses to use that. And right here, you can set up your profile, account settings, notifications, and log out. This is the main news for the general school. And here are the courses that this student has been in. And then we've got the calendar over here and some user links. So now let's go to one of the courses. I'll just show you that really quickly. Let's go to General Psychology. And this is the news page. And if we go over here, we can see the course materials. Is you'd have the calendar. Not all the teachers use every single one of these. If you go to content, that's the one that they mostly all use. That shows you all the content in the class. If we go over here, there's discussions. There's the class list. There's email, groups, news, and the pager. Over here, assessments. If there's going to be some quizzes, if there's going to be your grade, if I click on that, your grades will be there. The Dropbox, sometimes they use that, sometimes they don't. That might be where you'd put in an assignment for the class. Resources. This is a quick way on every page in D2L. You can get to the help desk. If you click on the help desk, you'll see that they have live help. So there's live chat. There's a phone number that you can call. They're open on the weekends. They're open at night. You should be able to get help at any point. And there's other links. There's a link to the library, other quick links. This would be if your teacher is using links. It goes back to your course home and log out. If I want to go to another class, click there. You can work on that class. Over here you can see the content. Each teacher sets it up a little bit different. And this teacher uses a lot of links within her course, which that's pretty handy. And we have, we'll go to another course. So you can see all the news changes all the time here. And again, not everybody's using links, but it's a nice way to get around is going to the content browser. Now I'll go to my home again, and we're back here, and we log out. And that's all there is to it.